below. Welcome to Home Health Solutions from our channel. Hives food allergy and hives skin allergy. Raised red or pale yellow wheals, sometimes surrounded by an inflated border on the skin, might be a sign of hives food allergy. Though hives can also develop due to non-allergic causes, a hives skin allergy that develops in response to an allergic reaction is more common. Hives allergy. Over 20% of the cases of acute hives occur in response to eating allergenic foods, such as wheat, eggs, nuts, chocolate, and fish. Welts of hives food allergy vary in size and color. They are typically itchy, burning, and painful. Allergy and hives. The allergic method responsible for hives involves the release of a chemical called histamine by the mast cells. When mast cells release histamine, it circulates in skin capillaries and the endothelial cells, and it provokes a reaction, which results in a leakage of liquids from the capillaries. This process causes rashes and itchy skin. Allergy symptoms. Hives. Due to the unique characteristics of the wheals, hives are easy to identify optically. An urticaria doctor can determine the causes, including determining whether the outbreak of hives is due to a food allergy. Allergy hives treatment. If your allergy hives cover a small area of the body and cause an itchy sensation, they can be countered by taking antihistamines. Certain antihistamines reduce the level of itching and swelling, which provides relief to the patient. A hives food allergy can be prevented by avoiding all allergenic foods. However, it may take some time and trial and error to determine which foods provoke outbreaks. It will be helpful to keep a food diary during this time so that you can keep track of what you have eaten when you experience a hives outbreak. If allergy hives are accompanied by breathing difficulty, changes in heart rate, or other symptoms of anaphylaxis, seek medical treatment immediately. Allergy shots hives. Allergy shots hives is a form of immunotherapy for allergic disorders in which the patient is vaccinated with increasingly larger doses of an allergen with the aim of inducing immunologic tolerance. Wheat allergy hives. Some people can develop a wheat allergy, which can result in symptoms such as hives, swelling around the mouth, and, in extreme cases, anaphylaxis. Like all allergies, wheat allergy involves IgM mast cell response. Dust allergy hives. Dust mite allergens can also cause hives. Individuals who are allergic to dust or dust mites should use hypoallergenic mattress covers, encase bedding with protective covers, and avoid dusty areas. Egg allergy hives. Egg allergy is most commonly found in infants soon after eating eggs for the first time. It can result in hives. Peanut allergy hives. Peanut allergy can be extremely dangerous. If your child experiences hives after eating peanuts for the first time, the next exposure might be more drastic. Consult your doctor before allowing your child to eat peanuts again. P.S. From Dr. Gary M. Levin, MD and surgeon. I know what you may feel and think, I am lost. I don't have any chance to get cured, etc. I have heard this numerous times and I must tell you this, I have seen tons of urticaria and angioedema sufferers get cured at my private clinic and online using my simple method. I know what I am talking about. Do yourself a favor and check it out. Please connect to the link in the description for more information. His remedy is simple and effective, and it really works. Subscribe. Please register to receive new posts from our Health Solutions channel. Thank you.